Mapagkakatiwalaan at may integridad. Ang International Marketing Group o IMG ay eksperto sa usaping ito. Isang independent company na may mga produktong tutulong sa bawat Pilipino na dumaranas sa hirap ng buhay. Pilipinong gustong makawala sa utang at maging financially secure.
In terms of investment and savings, the most important ally would be time. So in investment, savings, the most important thing is time. Because a lot of small money eventually become big. But no matter how big the money is, if you don't have the time, it will never grow.
If you let time pass by without saving money, then you will lose not only the money itself, but the future of what money can bring to you.
The longer the time you need, the less money you need to invest to reach your financial goals. But the shorter the time you have, then the more money you need to invest to reach your financial goals.
Nais ng IMG na ibahagi sa mga Pilipino ang mga estratehiya at mahahalagang hakbang para matutong makapag-ipon at iwanan ang pagwawaldas o pagsasayang ng oras sa mga pansamantala at panandaliang bagay. Tutulungan ka ng IMG na pagandahin ang takbo ng iyong pananalapi. Siguraduhing may sapat na proteksyon gaya ng pagkakaroon ng insurance. Pagkakaroon ng emergency funds o savings na 3 buwan na income. I-manage ang mga utang at makakawala dito. At magsimula na makapag-ipon ng pangmatagal.
So, pakilala muna po ako. So, I'm Greg Sumilhig. So, bago napuntan to sa India, ako po yung dating janitor. So, 3 years ako naging janitor. At the same time, nag-aral ako ng vocational.
IMG Membership Orientation. I am Dave Vallejos and I'm your speaker here in IMG. So I've been with IMG no for almost 8 years na po. So nag-start ako dito sa IMG when I was 20 or 21 years old. So dati akong seaman, no? I'm a licensed marine officer, but right now full-time na ako dito sa IMG, no, for how many years. And I'm also a licensed financial educator, Associate Financial Planner under the Registered Financial Planner of the Philippines or RFP, and then the youngest Senior Executive Vice Chairman here in IMG.
All right, so once again, welcome to our Building Your Future webinar by IMG. I'm your speaker for this evening. I'm Dr. Jaime Lorenzo, one of the financial educators of IMG. And by profession po, I'm a medical doctor. Dati po ay sakit sa kalusugan na ginagamot ko, pero ngayon dito sa IMG ay sakit sa bulsa na po, no?
Before IMG,
I was a civil engineer.
Accountant. I was a plain housewife.
Before IMG, I used to be a doctor.
I was a maintenance crew.
Manufacturing operator.
I'm a housewife.
I was an accounting clerk.
I'm a medical doctor.
I am an engineer.
Before IMG, I used to be a teacher.
I was a government employee.
A production worker.
Geologist. I am a bank employee.
Before IMG, I was an admin staff.
I was a seaman.
Design engineer.
I was a deli manager.
I was a telecom engineer.
Before IMG, I was quality director.
I used to be a doctor.
Production operator.
Industrial engineer.
IT home-based freelancer.
Before IMG, I was a manufacturing specialist.
I was an exporter.
Engineer.
Software developer.
I was a Caltex dealer.
Admin officer.
I was a florist.
Before IMG, I was a service crew.
I'm great.
I am great.
IMG.
I am great.
IMG.
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 I am great.
IMG.
I am great.
I am great.
I am great.
I am great. IMG.
Ibibigay ko na lang example sa iyo, ano, yung ating mga OFWs na nagkakaroon sila ng kontrata for so many years sa abroad. Naghirap sila doon, malungkot sa abroad, malayo sa kanyang pamilya. And then pagbalik dito, wala silang naipon. Why? kasi nga nawawaldas ng kanilang mga kamag-anak, pinapadala lahat ng pera nila dito, namimili silang kanilang mga kagamitan doon, nakakalimutan nila na kailangan pala nila mag-save, kailangan nila pala magtago ng pera, magtabi ng pera para pagbalik nila hindi sila nagmumukhang kawawa. So it's very important that people should know how to save money. Ngayon pa lamang, ulat natin, meron tayong kaalaman tungkol sa pag-ipon, meron tayong kaalaman tungkol sa financial literacy, then we're here to educate and to tell them how it is very important na para malaman nila ang tungkol sa tamang pag-handle ng pera. Dapat yung pera ay hindi nagdadala sa atin, tayo nagdadala sa pera.
Isa sa mga kilalang tagapaglingkod ng bayan ang makakasama natin sa paghatid ng pagbabago at magiging kaagapay sa ating financial literacy campaign. Kilalang kakampi ng mga inaapi na tumutulong upang iangat ang buhay ng bawat mamamayan. Narito na ang inaabangan na pagsasanib puwersa para sa mas matindi, mas malakas at mas makabuluhang kilusan na magsusulong ng misyon para sa financial education ng bawat pamilyang Pilipino. Ang kakampi ng inaapi. Ang kakampi ng financial literacy. Ang kakampi ng IMG community. Senator Raffy Tulfo.
Kakampi mo, kakampi natin. Sama-sama tayo patungo sa financial freedom. Raffy Tulfo po, kakampi ng inaapi, kakampi ng IMG.
Kahit ano man ang estado natin sa buhay, we keep working. But we keep forgetting, we seem to forget that health is the real wealth. Kasi you never know what's going to happen tomorrow. Ang mas nangangailangan yung mga lalong nahihirapan. Kung kaya naman nilang maghulog ng paunti-unti, basta meron kanya, may protection ka. Kasi baka yung kinikita mo hindi sapat sa pambili ng gamot. Marami nakakasakit, mga anak, di ba? O ikaw mismo. Lalo kung ikaw yung breadwinner, nagtatrabaho ka para sa pamilya mo, tapos bigla ka nagkasakit, paano na yung pamilya mo? At kahit nga anong estado, it's one thing off your list ang aalalahanin. Kahit ako, di ba? So, that's why it's important to have it. Kasama ko ang Kaiser, kahit maputi na ang buho ko. May Kaiser Health Card ka na ba? Sharon Cuneta po, para sa Kaiser.